Press the bell icon and never miss an update from Bollywood Now.
The film completes 10 years, one of your major Jabri Mehta. How does it, you remember the days of the Jabri Mehta now?
I can never forget the first time Imtiaz walked in with his curly hair and his, you know, that typical walk that he has, and he sat down and he pushed his hair back and he started narrating the film. And I fell in love with the script. And as the film got shot, I fell in love with him as a filmmaker. मुझे पता नहीं था, वो नए थे तो मुझे बिल्कुल आइडिया नहीं था कि वो इतने दिग्गज फिल्म मेकर बनेंगे. बट आई थिंक हर इंसान कहीं ना कहीं शुरुआत करता है, एंड इट्स इम्पॉर्टेंट टू रिकॉग्नाइज, सपोर्ट, प्रमोट पीपल हु आर टैलेंटेड. मुझे भी ऐसी शुरुआत मिली थी, एंड आई थिंक ही इज़ गिवन मी अ मेमोरेबल जेम. आई थिंक आई विल नेवर फॉरगेट जब वी मेट एज अ फिल्म. वो मेरे करियर का हिस्सा हमेशा रहेगी. सो आई एम सो प्राउड दैट 10 साल बाद आपको याद है ये फिल्म और आज भी लोग उसके बारे में बात करते हैं. So it's very special.
Yeah, I've seen it on TV a couple of times.
Yes,
if you can, it's a repeat watch film. You can watch it again and again. It has that lightness about it.
Sadabahar film hai wo.
Ji.
Haan, Sadabahar film.
It was completed 11 years. It released on 10th.
Oh yaar, ab tu meri puri filmography mein ghus raha hai. But 11 saal special occasion hai, last year puchna chahiye tha tere ko, mujhe jab 10 saal pure hote.